One little spark of inspiration is at the heart of all creation. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you. Oh, hello there. So glad you could come along. I am the Dream Finder. Musical notes. What delightful melodies those will make. I love these flights of fancy, searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam. That's a good one. Oh, everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you'll never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer. What a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment. And there, voila! You got a figment of imagination.
Dream Finder, I'm just right.
Not quite.
Huh?
I'll throw in a dash of childish delight. Look, Figment, some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course. Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think up new things.
That's right, Figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times, we're stumbling in the dark.
Welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Nigel Cheshire, chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. Their sight, sound, smell, touch, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not going to play with the toy.
Usher, stop. Here's the sound flash. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What?
Hello?
Who is this?
It's Figment!
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard.
Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly.
Say imagination must be captured and controlled.
Imagination works best when it's set free. Just turn your imagination loose and anything can happen.
Figment?
good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination. So let the good times roll. Woohoo! You win 1 cent.
Imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Never far away when you use your imagination.
Come on, everybody, let's go!
We all have sparks. Imagination. That's how our minds create creation. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you.
Oh, boy!
Imagination. Imagination. A dream can be a dream come true with just that spark in me and you.